Hello everybody, welcome back. This is Starkren, and we're going to play some more Final Fantasy X. So, in the last episode, my video recorder, OBS, crashed. And you missed about 3 minutes of cutscene. And I'll just say, you didn't miss a whole lot. Mostly Lulu being a total bitch, because that's just Lulu. Anyway, essentially what happened is, you know, Waka was down and out for the count, and Lulu said, if that were Chapu, he'd still be standing. And Titus was like, aren't you being unfair? And she just continued to be a bitch. It was uncalled for.
Sure you all right, Cap? The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you okay?
We're playing the Gores, too.
Give them a potion or something.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna! Are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
How can you let some outbed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, all right?
Don't go near outbed anymore, okay? They're trouble.
And Kamari is maybe not quite glued to her side, but yeah, I bet he's, Anyway, look, we can't leave. We can't go into any of these doors. The only place we can go is right here.
Please, don't tell anyone about Yuna's lineage.
Okay, Lulu, but did you have to say it, like, right there in the same room as Waka? Yuna will be watching, yeah? Gotta play hard. So, who's warming the bench? Vippy, me? I wish it were you. I should have been the one injured, not Waka. No. Let's get them goers. Let's do it for Chapu. I guess I'll go ahead and save, just so we can... If I need to re-record, I'll miss out on some cutscenes.
The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you, boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah!
Am I on the bench?
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game.
My best memories are here. Waka, captain of the Oryx. What's interesting is that this is actually a mistranslation. So the alphabet of Spira is actually supposed to be modeled off of English. And if you look very carefully, you can see there at the bottom, Captain Waka, you say it Oryx. So what that actually says is, to the dreams of my childhood, farewell. It just seems kind of odd that would be mistranslated, but whatever, there you go.
But who could have imagined a championship game between these two teams? Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Oryks.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Well, look at that. It's that guy from the beginning of our game. He's here after all.
Going at it, folks.
Man, the Goers are
winners. The Goers
winners,
are taunting the Oryks.
Poor winners. I would not support a team that are that much of a jerk. Jesus. Alright, that was completely expected. How I put it. But anyway, I stopped the game because if the whole point of this was to familiarize people with Blitzball and make them want to play it, the story writers did a really crappy job of setting this whole thing up. So you have Waka and Titus, who are the two best players on the Besaid Oryks. But only Titus is in the game. What the hell? And then you're stuck with the rest of your really crappy team. And then, of course, you're going against the Goers, who are a lot better than your team. So they really set it up for you to lose. I mean, for real. They set it up for you to lose. And I'm just going to say this right now. If we lose this game, I'm not replaying it. I don't care. I don't care. It doesn't affect the story in any way. So, yeah, I won't replay it, but that said, I'm going to do my damnedest to win just because I like to stick it to the Goers. And anytime I play them in Blitzball, I just love kicking their asses. Makes me feel good after all of their crappy taunting and stuff at the beginning. Anyway, let's go. So the other team has the ball, and if you see the stats up there, Grav has 205 HP, 9 energy, 13 pass, 8 shoot. So all of those, the HP degrades over time. As far as I can tell, that's for like breathing, I guess. If you run out of HP, then you can't play anymore. You don't drown, you just can't play. Mind energy is how much one can withstand in terms of getting blocked, and we'll see more about that. And then you got 13 pass. When you throw the ball for a pass, that degrades over time. So it's 13, 12, 11, 10. And if it hits zero before it gets to your intended target, then the person you're passing it to can catch it. And the same thing with shoot. If the shoot goes too low, the keeper will catch it and you won't score. Let's go. Now look at that. Three people on defense. Up there. I didn't have the time. So, Grav had, I think, 8-9 energy, and Letty, the guy who just tackled him, had 5 attack. So, naturally, someone with 5 attack hits someone with 9 energy, and it goes down 4. But there's a kind of, I wouldn't say randomness to it. It's more of like a percentage thing. He has a high he has a decent probability of hitting him with all 5 attack. But it's probably going to be more like 3 or 4 attack. And as you see there, Titus tackles hard. And he only takes off 1 stupid point. And Titus has 3 attacks. So, Titus is actually not that very good of a player. Kind of sucks. But anyway, keep going. And Dado gets a hand on it, but his block is 2. Sucks. And gets to Abus, and as you can see, Abus is 3-2. Oh wow, Jasu actually got it. Holy crap. So, normally what people do with the blitz ball, and you'll see time doesn't go down while I'm stuck in. So I can play however long I want. Anyway, what people mostly do with the blitz ball is play keep away with the other team. The computer's AI is just terrible. I mean, this game came out in 2001, so it really, really sucks. That reminds me, I still need to put it on manual. But anyway, I stopped the guy short because I didn't want him to get, have like a defender on him, because he only has 7 energy. There's no way he could defend against the Goers. I'm just saying, they're that much better. But here's the thing. Normally I play keep away, but I need to give Titus the ball. He needs it. When you give someone the ball and they sort of swim around with it, they pass it, whatever, they get experience for that. And Titus desperately needs the ball, and you'll see why at the end of this half. Oh, and halves are only 5 minutes. Okay. This was on an auto, and you want manual. Because the computer sucks. We just want normal. It's 2 people. Crap. See, Balgirda is very strong now. It's highly likely that Titus will keep the ball. But there's also a chance that he could give it up. I'm going to go ahead and break to her. And then we'll shoot. Oh, good. He kept the ball. Good job, Titus. And it degraded so much that he really didn't... Wow, Dado. He got the ball. It's not surprising in the least. Anyway, Titus needs the ball because he needs it. We'll see why. Wow. What a beast. Why is no one in position? Oh, seriously? Freaking Doran. See that? Bada has 3 energy, Doran has 9 attack. She'll get it. almost certain would be a miracle if she didn't get it. She has 5 blocks, we have 6 pass. We only have 1 for it to get past. We got through. Oh, good. So I have another chance. I have to break the grab. Lock is just too high. So let's try and shoot it again. Uh-oh. So, there. He just used a technique to tackle Titus, and it raised his attack up to 11, which means that it's highly more probable that Titus will lose the ball. Yep, and he lost. Thankfully, Grav's shoot kind of sucks. Break the Aethers, break the Vixen. We'll break the Aethers. Oh, look. Titus. Oh, sorry, I got confused by the, enemies trying over there. Okay, in the interest of not making this any closer than it has to be, ah crap. Oh, good job. I'm just gonna go ahead and sit right here. They made the AI a little bit smarter. Damn it. How much pass do we have? I think. Yep, there you go. Oh, come on, Titus. Ah! Let's try. The AI is really bad at spazzing out with freedom. Jesus, Letty! Thankfully, look, Letty has 7 energy, but she has 3 attacks. He's not even that good. The odds of him getting the ball for me is really, really good. Not good. Try again. I keep getting the ball, so... Ah, shoot. Nah, see. Yeah, too much. Well, we're doing a really good job of at least stopping the guards from getting very close to our goal. That's something. And look, they probably don't even have enough time to even try for a goal. There, halftime. We made it.
It's halftime!
The goers are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
No, they're not. So. And look, they get a whole bunch of experience. Huh, we didn't do too bad either. So see, Titus' technique slots increase to 1. Let's keep going.
Zone defense, boys! Stop those goers!
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy!
Goers are going down! Yeah!
Shoot like crazy!
Down!
All right, hustle!
Alright, here we go. Set techniques. We do not want speed shot. We want the jet shot. Alright. There you go. The jet shot. No one else has any techniques, so just keep going. And this doesn't really matter. So what this is about is if you mark someone, see they have, some of them have techniques. And if they use the technique, then you can learn it. But this early in the game, they don't have any techniques to care about. No marking. Let's proceed. Before they get close, fight it. The damn ball and shoot like crazy. Alright. Here. Alright, there we go. Whew. So, we have two people here, and look, they have way more attack than we could possibly get. However, we have our secret weapon, the jet shot. And you'll see it costs a boatload of HP to use. We can only use it once. We better hope we get it right. And it also boosts our shot up from 10 to 16. So, let's do it. Yeah, so the shot automatically knocks out two defenders coming up against you. So you basically have a clean path to the goal. It's like a ridiculously overpowered move, but it's really necessary. God, please get this behind us. Yes, we scored. And I can't really do anything else. The crowd is cheering for the Aurochs. Isn't this exciting? Boom, we're on the scoreboard and they're not. We gotta play defense. Please, guys. Don't let them through. Thankfully, yeah, again, the AI is just really bad, so. Titus, that was so weak. So, yeah, I'm not controlling anybody on the, like, when on defense. We only get control of our team on offense. And that's just the one person who has the ball. Bada. I mean, sure, throw it to your guy who's surrounded by my guys. Go ahead and do that. And he just swims to grab. Oh! Give it back to grab? Really? Guys, get back on defense, damn it. Shoot. Even Tifa should be able to catch that thing. Look at that. Ah, good job, Tifa. It's not always certain. Again, it's usually a numbers game. Crap. The only chance we have is Freak Bugger. And then she began. We didn't even get a hand. That's good. Oh, we scored again! Man, this is going really well for us. Goal, goal, goal! Unbelievable! What a miraculous comeback! The crowd is going wild! Oh, I've never seen this before. Wow, I've never seen that before.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks.
It's just part of this cutscene.
player going. He's leaving the sphere pool. He may be injured.
And if you're wondering, this is supposed to be quiet.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out. But it really was the Oryx and Waka show, after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild! Ah, it's Waka! He's back on the field and ready to go! The Aurochs seem glad to have him back.
So we have 2 minutes left. We're up 2-0. So, oh. Good job, guys. Getting in this guy's way. Oh, Waka. Walk like a ball. See if you can't get him a goal. So he has the same energy as Titan. Yeah, you do that and it does increase his shoot to 16, but it doesn't matter because Valgruta took the ball. God, the computer is stupid. He's behind. It's probably gonna degrade so much that people. Oh, look at that! He had to do a last minute shot and he failed. Ah, that's hilarious. Aw, they didn't give Titus any experience. Okay. Obtain strength sphere, because we won, damn it.
Unbelievable! The Aurochs win, folks! This is one for the record books!
You shut out the goers, hell yeah. Yeah, saving that. That was freaking awesome. Thumbs up. What the hell? Whoa, that's a lot of things. Okay, well, with me, I have my Waka, do you have a decent note? You don't. Well, okay then, hopefully you'll poison them. Ah, they're immune. Oh, crap. Honestly, we might as well have. Oh, we keep going, guys. So yeah, the teens have gotten into this fear pool, and now we have to fight them. What the hell? Oh, good job. Titus is on a roll. Since he can just one shot things, I'm going for the ones that have health. So that C goes next. We're gonna kill it so it doesn't bring it. There you go. Ooh, nice. Ow. Oh, look at that. So Waka has his overdrive, and we haven't seen his overdrive yet. So let's actually use that. So overdrives, Waka's overdrive is slots, and it's about getting the same element in a row, and it powers up your ball for that element. And these guys are vulnerable to lightning, so let's see if we can do lightning. You get a short time, but you get good lightning. Don't panic. There we go. Great. And it will go all across. Yeah, like that. Look, it freaking kills everything. Great. Good job. And he overkilled, so we get a ton of experience for that. Where you're pointing up. Do you really want to go up? Look at that, 23 spheres from all of the, that's just the cumulative from all of the efficiency.
What's happening?
I don't know. Up against this huge beast. How's he gonna do? He's gonna destroy. And look. And he's just so casual about it.
Auron!
Sir Auron!
So, you do know him?
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
That's so. Titus, kill yourself. Waka, use your dark attack. And so we gave Waka 40 extra MP. So he's good to go for a while. Wow. We got two turns in a row. So you see Orin is hitting quite a bit harder than our guys. He hit 227, Titus hits 185. Still got the darkness on him, so we'll just keep hammering him away. And look, Orin also has twice his health that Titus and Waka have. Titus and Waka are lower than their full health, so. Oh look, he got poisoned. Poison applied. Ah, I've got three applied weapons. But I also kind of need it as well.
Hey, give me a break!
What the hell? Yes. Look at that cup.
You're really leaving, Captain? Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come on, look sharp! The blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah? Well, see ya, boys. You be good. I can't hear you.
Captain!
So, if you lose that game to the Goers, Datto there is not holding a cup, he's just holding a blitz ball. That's the only difference in that scene.
Are you sure?
Never liked long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I have some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon, it was so powerful.
Wow. So, that was another Aeon.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanarch, and everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault!
What are you laughing at, Orin?
Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way. That's just impossible.
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I. Together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something object there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine, then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision! But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways! I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Orin. Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
Wow. Orin's a guardian, so... Yeah, I'll see him briefly there for a moment. Holy crap. Jekt is Sin. Pipe's father. Ending the tournament with a fiend attack left a bad taste in my mouth. It would leave a bad taste in anyone's mouth. Jesus, dude. Seeing this surrounded by numerous. Okay, he just says the same thing. I'm afraid to imagine what would have happened if Mrs. Seymour hadn't been there. Us guardians would have taken care of it. Instead, they planned a grand operation to smash the fiends. Okay, just these two guys. Did you forget something inside? Give it up, I doubt you'll ever find it. You're currently assessing the damage from the fiends. No objections. So, these two guys actually have names. And they actually are blitzball players that you can recruit. There's Biggs, and there's Wedge. Sound familiar? I hope the operation succeeds. I'll come back here next year. I'm gonna leave the Grand Maester safe. Wheel it all to Major Seymour. Okay. So, we're going to see Yuna now. Or at least we would be. But I'm calling it for a night. Man, tonight's episode was incredibly eventful. So, we played blitzball, we won the tournament, fiends attacked, Seymour summoned a powerful Aeon and destroyed everyone in a single blow. Mr. Michael returned to the Bell soon after the tournament. And then Auron showed up, and he one-shot a really huge beast. Just like that. Wow. Alright, so we're meeting Yuna and Lulu and Waka and Kamari in the next episode. Hope you all had a great time. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more. This is Spectrin, signing out.